Greetings, welcome to Suhl for the ISSF Junior World Championships, the first of its kind for rifle and pistol. My name's Jamie Stangroom, and joining me is Tal Engler of Israel. Hello,
hello.
Tal.
How are you?
I'm doing good, thanks. And I know that you're doing pretty very good because you've had a great World Championship so far, haven't you, with the three positions
and
yesterday?
Three positions was better than today, yes.
I wasn't going to focus on today for
yes.
you. So today,
thank you.
Sadly, you didn't qualify for this final, but I appreciate you massively coming to talk to me. So let's focus on yesterday with the three positions. Tell us how you got on.
It was pretty nervous to be there.
So and
it was my personal best, and I knew that I'm going to do it. So when I started my first 10 shots, I was so nervous. My pulse was in the sky.
Well, you didn't show it. I was watching. I was commentating on it. And we are talking about the three positions final yesterday. You finished in fifth place, as you mentioned. Your best personal score. Now, today, it is the 10-meter air rifle women's junior final. We've just had a who can shout the loudest contest here in the Suhl Shooting Centre, which was hosted by our announcer, Rory McAllister. You're seeing our photographer, not our announcer, that's Nick,
ladies,
who takes the photos. Now you can hear the voice of Rory,
of the
and he is going to introduce the finalists for this 10-meter air rifle women's junior event. So, Carl, we'll hand over to Rory, and he can introduce the athletes to us. Now,
the final
to you again very soon,
for
okay,
the 10-meters air rifle women junior event will now begin. On firing point A, representing the People's Republic of China, she won gold at the Asian Championships in Tehran 2016, Chu Yung Dea!
Chu Yung Dea, the People's Republic of China, big cheer for her from the audience.
On firing point E, representing Serbia, she was fifth in the European Championships in GER in 2016 and Moscow 2014. Milica
Bebic! She also made a Youth Olympic Games final, finishing in seventh place back in 2014, 19 years of age.
On firing point C, representing the People's Republic of China, in her first final, Gao Mingwei!
Gao Mingwei, first international competition, qualified for the final, the first time of asking.
On firing point D, representing the Russian Federation, she won two gold medals at the Junior World Cup Gavilar and in Suhl in 2016. Anastasia Galashina!
She also won junior silver at that Gavilar World Cup, Junior World Cup in the 50-meter rifle prone event.
This is her second final in 2 days.
Argentina.
It is. It's been a busy
she
time for her, hasn't it?
At the Pan American Games in Toronto 2015, Fernanda Russo!
She also competed at the Rio Olympic Games last year at the age of 17 years, 8 months and 18 days to be precise, making me feel oh so old right now.
In her first final, Chen Yimei!
So another debutante final, debutante from China. Key sign from the coach.
On firing point G, representing the United States of America, the gold medalist at the Olympic Games in Rio 2016 and a bronze medal at Bologna in 2016 in the World Cup Finals, Virginia Thresher!
World number one at the age of 20, Olympic champion. And you know Virginia, don't you? Oh. You know Virginia, don't you?
Yeah. Finally on firing, she's amazing.
Point H, did you hang out? Have you been hanging out in Suhl together?
No, actually, we just met here.
Ah. Anna Jensen!
Yeah. Start of a wonderful friendship, I'm sure. So here's Anna Jensen from Germany. So you can imagine a big applause here in the Suhl Shooting Centre for her.
The jury member
that's
in charge
that's
of this final,
the final
is
of course. We haven't started the final yet, but that concludes our
Denmark.
Eight finalists, the introduction to the audience here in Suhl. We're going to have two series of five shots, fired in a time of 250 seconds per series, followed by 14 single shots fired on command in a time of 50 seconds. Eliminations will happen after every two single shots, so eighth place decided after the 12th shot, and then the medals will be decided in terms of bronze anyway after shot 22, and silver and gold after shot 24. And if we have a tiebreak situation at any point, then there will be a shoot-off to settle that scenario. First series coming up now of five shots. So Tal, you mentioned to me earlier that you've only been shooting for 4 years, but it's been a busy 4 years. I've taken a look at your biography, and there's World Championships, there was the Munich World Cup this year, the Junior World Cup here in Seoul and Gabala last year, European Championships. It's a long list. I mean, if I was to continue reading this list, we probably wouldn't focus on the final at all. So I'll stop there, but it's been a busy 4 years, hasn't it, for you?
It was. But it's the best 4 years.
What got you into it?
Oh, how did I start?
Yeah.
My mother used to shoot when she was younger. And one time I saw her bag full of medals. And I asked her, what did you do?
Serious?
And she said, oh, yeah, I was a shooter once. Doesn't matter. I was like, what? I have to do it. I have to know what it is. And then after 30 minutes, I was in the range shooting.
Already following in your mother's footsteps. So we're off here in the 10 meter air rifle women's junior final. Looking at our shooter, one of our three shooters from China, Zhu Yunjie. Big cheer for Babich, firing a 10.7. Also Janssen as well, the 10.7. Scores are coming in, just looking at Zhu Yunjie with a 10.2, our opening shot of this series. Some high scores already.
Good shots, yes.
And this is Annie Janssen. How will she follow up that 10.7? 10.2.
Handling the pressure really good.
She is. I mean, she's got a good percentage of this audience behind her, being from Germany. Babich with a 10. Our last shot, a total of 20.7 so far in this series. Looking very calm. It's been a 10.7 for Chen Yumei of China. A 10.6, I think I'm seeing for Janssen there. That was probably what that cheer was representing. 10.2 there from Babich. Who owns this gun? Let's have a look. It's Virginia Frasher, the Olympic champion. 20.4 so far in this series. Firing a 10.4 there, taking her total up to 30.8. I'm hearing more squeals from the audience. I'm guessing. We've got so many high scores. 10.7 from Chen Yumei might have been for her. And now
we're 10.9.
Was there a 10.9? Where was that?
From Russo.
Yeah, Fernando Russo of Argentina, 10.9. That must be what the cheer was for. I missed that one. Thank you, Tal. Thank you. Eagle-eyed Tal. Eagle-eyed Engler. And this is Gao Minwei. So we've got three shooters from China in this final. 10.4 for Gao. Chen Yimei, 31.8. 10.6, the most recent score. .3 there for her.
Wow. Really high level. Amazing.
Yeah, 10.8 from Janssen, 10.7 from Babich. You've been looking at the table, Tal. There's been a lot of movement, hasn't there, in the live table that we have in front of us. And this is Anastasia Galashina of the Russian Federation. Our final shot of this series. Looking to build on a 40.5. Again, more high scores across the board from our athletes. What's Galashina got for a final and it's a 10.6. So big scores. More athletes were just waiting for Xu Zhengjie for her final shot of this series.
Stop.
It was a 10.4. So, Charles, let's take a look at the table. A high scoring first series. Two athletes tied in top spot. Jen and Annie Hansen of Germany. Small differences between all of the athletes. 0.5 being the biggest between sixth place Galashina and fifth Russia. What did you make of that first series?
I think this is very high pressure, and what they're doing is amazing. I think I'm more pressure than them.
You're feeling the pressure here,
yeah,
right? But I mean, really, one low score can change everything. You could be at the top, you hit a low score, you find yourself at the bottom. It can move so fast.
Stop.
Anything can still happen.
It can. It is early days. We've got our second series of five shots now. Looking at Fernanda Russo of Argentina. Fired that 10.9, which you spotted, Tal, during that last series. 51 was her total.
It was.
A big cheer for Janssen of Germany. Whenever you hear a big cheer, it's probably for Janssen. 10.6. No. 10.7 from Russo. Had a 10.7 for Gao Minwei as well, and this is Chen Yimei. We've got another cheer, so I'm presuming it's Annie Hansen, and yes, there's been a 10.7 for the young German shooter.
Two unlucky 9.9s from Russia.
Yeah, and the way this final is going, you need to be shooting high. In contention. Xu Zhengjie. 20.5 in this series so far. Got two shots. 72.3 is her total. There's been a 10.7 for Gao meanwhile. Also for Babic as well. Janssen with a 10.2. Frasher with a 10.7. And we're looking at Xu Zhengjie, waiting on her third shot. Taking her time, isn't she? And there we go, 10.3. Highest scorer as things stand in this series is Annie Hansen with a total of 41.9. Going to change.
Oof.
10 for Annie Hansen. And this is Babic of Serbia. Had four shots. To find a series. Virginia Frasher, the Olympic champion, world number one, 10.4. That's her latest score. We've had a 10.7 from Xu Zhengjie of China. Be interesting to look at the table after this series. I think it's probably all change again. More high scores. Anastasia Galashina.
Stop.
Hitting a lot of 10. Well, again, 10.1 for Galashina in that series. Four of her shots, anyway. So let's take a look. It's Annie Hansen of Germany leading the way, but just 0.5 ahead of Chen Yimei of China. Xu of China in third place. But it's so tight between all of our athletes. 0.7 is the biggest difference between any of them. Galashina in 8th and Gao in 2nd. So, Tal, this is what I like to call the business end of the final now, because we're heading for eliminations, aren't we?
Yeah, two more shots.
So do you think, I mean, when you're out there, is this really when the when the pressure starts to take hold? You haven't got the safety of knowing there's another five
I
shots.
I think this is where the pressure comes a little bit, you become more relaxed for me, because the first 10 shots are what makes the big difference. This is where you gain up. And I think that Anna is planning for a new world record.
Yeah, and she's just got a 10.4 there. So you never know.
I think that planning for one shot is easier than five shots.
Well, a high scoring round, yeah, 10.7 from
Russo. There's also all in the tens. All in the tens, the shots there. Some real high scores for all of our athletes, making it such a close table. Two athletes tied in second place, Jen and Russo. It's Anna Janssen of Germany still leading the way. Galashina in eighth place, facing elimination. However, just 0.3. behind Virginia Frasher, who's in seventh place, so anything could happen. This is shot 12.
Even fourth place can still.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think anybody can feel safe, particularly, you know, even if you're leading away, the way people are shooting in this final so far. 10.8 from Frasher.
She's making it harder.
A 10.8 from Galashina. So an impressive high score, but depending on
another 10.8.
Again, the scores from these athletes so high. But we have got our first elimination, and Galashina firing 10.8 has kept her in it, and the first athlete to leave this high scoring final representing the People's Republic of China is Gao Minwei, finishing in
eighth place. And it's still incredibly close between the top three athletes.
The lowest score we had in that shot there, shot 12, is 9.9 from Babich.
0.4, still in the lead, Anna Janssen.
It was actually a 10.7 from Galashina.
Yeah, it's 7 turbo, 0.1.
Yeah, and Anna Janssen still going strong at the top, isn't she?
But not so far from the second place, actually.
Exactly, yeah, there's no room to get too relaxed in this final. 0.4 is the difference between first and second. So we're looking at one of our Chinese shooters. There's still two in this final. This is Chen Yimei. Big cheers come up in the audience, and it'll be for Janssen.
Amazing.
10.7 for Janssen. We're looking at Chen Yimei, 10.2. So let's have a look at the table, because we're one shot away from our next elimination, and it's Anastasia Galashina currently in the danger zone. A total of 133.2. Her closest rival is Virginia Frasher, 133.5. That's 0.3. Difference between those two athletes. But it's so close, anyone could be dragged in to that seventh position, which needs to be avoided. How do you feel about the music? I've been asking all my guests, do you like having the music playing?
I prefer it, yeah.
You prefer it to silence?
Yeah, well, it makes me think about the music instead of my shooting.
Okay. So you're getting into the lyrics a bit when you're
yeah,
listening?
Yeah, makes me happy. I dance a little bit in my mind.
Hey, if it works for you, that's great. Galashina with a 10.3. 10.2 from Janssen. But that 10.3 from Anastasia Galashina isn't enough to keep her in the competition. She'll be bowing out in a seventh place.
A 0.1.
That was so close.
That's right. Yeah, difference of 0.1. Such a slim difference. But it is the difference that matters. Galashina leaves the competition. Virginia Frasher in sixth place. Anna Janssen still going. Still going strong at the top. But just 0.6 is her lead over Yimei in second place. Two athletes tied in third.
Start.
Chen Yimei and Russo. So we're looking at Anna Janssen. There's been a lot of noise for her and you can't see her, but I've got Tara Engler really getting into the music. She's dancing in the commentary studio here, having a little boogie during the final. You should be working, Tara. You should be focusing, not dancing.
Sorry.
It's okay. I forgive you. 10.4 from Annie Jansen. Should be good to keep her at the top. There's a 10.4 for Russo.
Stop.
So but it's still there's a difference incredibly now. Close during this final. In danger
there
of elimination
is Babich. Babich in fifth place has a difference States of 1.3 over
but
six.
Only a difference of 0.2 between Babich of Serbia. Still in the lead, Anna Jansen.
Anna Jansen, yeah, still leading the lead, still leading the way there. 0.7 ahead of Russo in second place. And Virginia Frasher in sixth place is actually 0.2 behind Babich, who's above her at the moment. So Babich will need to shoot high here to keep Frasher at bay. That shot does decide the next elimination for sixth place. 10.3 for Babich. Here's Frasher with a 10.8. It's going to make things interesting as we await the other scores to come in. Chu Yongjia, China, with a 10.3.
Stop.
All in the
oh,
tens.
Wow.
The five scores continue.
From the final,
and we have our next
Serbia
elimination.
Felicia Babich.
Finishing in a sixth place, representing Serbia, it is Felicia Babich. Takes a bow for the applause.
So
ring
close.
Around the
that
arena.
She just switched around there in the final moment.
She returns.
In second
to a coach
place
and for Gia Frasher in fifth
of
place.
China and still yeah. leading the competition with a difference of 0.3.
With Zhu Jianjia.
Anna Jansen of Germany.
Just above. Who's tied actually in third place with Russo of Argentina. And it's Chen Yimei in second place and Anna Jansen still leading the way. 0.3 is the difference now between first and second. So that's gone down. I think it was 0.7 before, so that's gone down. This is Russo. Do you know Fernanda Russo?
No, I do not, actually.
I've noticed that you seem to hang out with the Australian team.
Yes. The best one is Tori. That's Tori.
Tori. Tell us about Tori. Is Tori your best friend in the shooting world?
Yes, she is. My best Australian friend.
Bestest friend in every world, yeah?
A score
yeah.
of 10.7, the Olympic gold medalist. They're still in danger of...
So our highest scorer there from that shot was Virginia Frasher with a 10.7. Again, all scores up in the tens. Annie Jansen still leading the way. 0.5 now ahead. Yen Yumei in second place. But this next shot, the focus is on the fifth. So as mentioned, Virginia Frasher caught me there. 0.6. behind the two athletes tied in third, which is Russo and Zhu Jianjia. Here's Virginia Frasher, Olympic champion. Need a big score to avoid elimination. To 10.1, we've had a 10.7 from Jansen. This is Zhu Jianjia. Important shot for her. Got a 10.5.
Stop.
Jian Yimei with 10.5 as
next
well.
To
and it does mean that fifth place has been decided and representing
the United States
of America. The Olympic champion, world number one, Virginia Frasher. How do you think Virginia will feel about that fifth place?
I think she should be proud because she knows what she's worth and it was a really hard final. It was very high level.
I mean, it's rare to have seen a shot below 10 in this final, isn't it? So
yes, it actually is.
We've got 9.9 there from Russo, but that's rare. So Annie Jansen still leading. 0.7 is the lead over Jian Yimei in second place. And we have another Chinese shooter in third place, Russo in fourth place outright. But just 0.6 separating the two athletes. Yeah. Yu Yongjia is the athlete in third. We're looking at Annie Jansen, high scoring German shooter in the gold medal position as things stand. 9.8.
Is this her first 9 in this final?
I think it is. I mean, I'm not like guaranteeing that it is, but I've got a feeling it might be. 7.5 there for Jen Yune. And things have changed. Things have changed slightly.
This will be hard too.
So close. Currently now in
wow.
the lead.
Two athletes tied. Annie Anson is no longer the outright leader. Jen Yume is tied with a total of 197.5 each.
In danger of
so close.
From this final is Argentina's Russo.
Fourth place is the focus now. Just one position away from the medals. Nanda Russo is there, 195.8 behind.
Stop.
Xu Jianjia there, looking at the difference. It's 1.6. The crowd are going for it now, aren't they, with the clapping. Do you like the clapping from the audience?
She looks very nervous.
Wow. Needs a high score. And she's got a high score, 10.7. Will it be enough? It all comes down to Xu Jianjia now. Aww. There's a 10.8.
Stop.
So it's not enough. And it does mean
ladies and gentlemen,
fourth place
the next athlete to be eliminated
will go
from this
to
final
of Argentina.
Argentina.
Finishing with a total of 206.5. And her fans in the audience seem very proud of her efforts. You said
we
that she seemed nervous.
I can understand her. The fight for the medal.
Yeah. And that's where we're at now.
The
fight for the medal with our three remaining
Germany
athletes fighting for the gold medal. And it's Xu Jianjia who's jumped up into top spot, 0.6 ahead of Anne Janssen. And Jen Yime is now in third place. Slim difference, 0.5 difference between third and second, 0.6 the difference between second and first. This is Annie Janssen. Looking to return to the top. 10.2. Looking at Xu Jianjia. Currently in top spot.
Wow. She's making it hard for me.
She really is with that 10.7, yeah. Jen Yime with 10.6. So again, the high scores continue.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is
0.1.
That's the difference, yeah, between third and second. 1.1 is the difference between second and first. Are you feeling brave, Tao? Are you feeling brave? Yeah, brave.
Me? Of course, I'm not the one who's holding the rifle.
Who's going to win then?
I think Anna.
For the next
Anna. Okay, well, the next shot is for the bronze medals. Let's see. Your prediction, Anna Janssen currently in second place. Behind Xu Jianjia in top spot. And it's Jen Yime currently in the bronze. 0.1 though, behind Anna Janssen. So who knows what's going to happen from this? I don't. Annie Anson. Slightly stressed looking Chinese coach there. Jen Yume.
Oh, wow.
A 10.6.
Stop.
I apologize, a 10. That was a 10.
Ladies and gentlemen, winning the bronze medal from the People's Republic of China, Jen Yume.
So, representing the People's Republic of China. Jen Yime taking away the bronze medal from this very, very exciting, energetic final. Look at that man. Spending all his energy on that, whatever that was. That sort of rattle, some sort of child's toy that makes a noise. I can hear that, actually. Now I'm not going to stop hearing it. I can hear whatever noise, that kind of rattle noise that man's creating with his toy. Okay, so two shots, two athletes. Let's take a look at the table. And it's Jujan Jia leading the way. 1.2 ahead of Anna Janssen. That's one of the biggest leads we've seen at the top.
That's a hard one.
But two shots. Two shots left. It could change. And here she is. Our young shooter from Germany. A 10.4. And now here's Jujan Jia.
They are great.
10.4 as well.
So folks,
they're handling
exactly
very good
the
pressure.
Yeah, they're just cancelling each other out, aren't they? So no change in terms of the positions. And the difference, 1.2. Are you still sticking to your prediction?
Oh, it'll be hard now.
Yeah, but you've got to stick to it, haven't you?
Of course I'm sticking.
I didn't take you for a fickle person, Tal.
She can still do it, but it will be really hard.
Yeah, well, I tell you what, you know, in this final, you never know. But because the athletes are all shooting so high, you just don't know. Here we go.
Last shot.
Anna Janssen. 10.3. Jujan Jia. Holding on to a lead. For the gold medal. She'll respond with a 10.4, which takes her total to 250.3, and it's enough to win the gold medal. So the gold medal will go to China, the second medal from this final, and it goes to Jujan Jia. And the silver medal will go to Anna Janssen of Germany, who finishes 1.3 behind the gold medal. And the bronze again to China. So, Carl Engler, what did you make of that final? That was a busy final, wasn't it?
That was very stressful, even for us as an audience.
Yeah, and we just sat here on a nice, kind of comfortable wooden bench, and yeah, even we felt the nerves. And it's warm in this room, isn't it?
I wonder how they're feeling.
Wow, I think now these three are probably feeling quite good about themselves. So, Sol, finally, what's next for you at this competition?
Our couples match.
The mixed teams event.
Yes.
And that's on Wednesday, isn't it?
I think it's tomorrow.
Oh, you start preparations tomorrow.
Tomorrow's the match.
I thought it was Wednesday.
No, I'm confused, I'm tired.
Yeah, you've been busy, you were in the final yesterday, I'll let you off. Now perhaps we'll work it out when we've finished the broadcast. But I think it is Wednesday, the mixed team event. Whichever day it is, I wish you the best of luck with it. And also for the rest of your shooting season. And I'm sure we'll be hearing a lot from you again in the future. So that's Tal Engler of Israel, who's joined me for this 10-meter air rifle women's junior final. Thank you at home for watching. We'll be back tomorrow for the final day of competitions here at the ISSF Junior World Championships. Suhl, Germany, 2017. 7:15 for the victory ceremony.